I'm Pat Collins with Mix 30, and I'm here today with Justin Jones of All American Panel here in Nicholls, Georgia. Justin, how long have you been a dealer with Mix 30, and how did it get started?
Back in, I guess it was early 2016, I actually run across the name of Mix 30 in just looking for a supplemental type product for our cattle. I just thought it was another traditional liquid feed like we find here in the Southeast, that was a molasses-based urea, you know, type product. And I said, hey, stop, hold on, something's different about this, you know. And I went back and got to looking into it a little bit. I actually called Mix 30 there in Illinois and got directed to Andy Jones there, and he helped us get us up and going. But initially, I was trying to buy the product. Andy actually said, hey, you're already in the equipment business. Could this fit into the portfolio too? And we weren't really looking for another job, but we found something that was a good fit for our cattle operation, and it worked good for us.
When you first started your dealership, you were your first customer to try the product out, and today you're at how many different customers?
I tried to get a little count. There were somewhere around 174 that I can account for.
And you've been handling Mix 30 for how long now?
I think we got the product here, like I said, the 3rd or 4th of January in 17.
Tell us just a little bit about your tank setup here. You absolutely did it right.
I like to say, you know, we try to do everything the right way. We take pride in our work, so we kind of want it to reflect that. When we first started, we did have our single tank actually on a grass pad, I guess you can say. We done it wrong the first time, and we learned a lot from that. If I had it completely to go back over and do all over again, I would probably just have 3,000-gallon tanks. The reason being is the circulation process and speeding things up. That way we know every customer, every day, any day of the year is getting a consistent blend.
Talk about your delivery system. How many miles, how big of a radius, how far out do you go to deliver customers?
Because there weren't any other dealers really close to us here, we had an arrangement where we took a larger territory to begin with, mm-hmm. and we were delivering up to, I think our furthest customer was 137 miles. We use a one-ton pickup truck. We use a 1,025-gallon nurse trailer. We have customers that already have their own lick wheel feeders, and sometimes, you know, the case is when we get a new customer, we're filling a tank that they've used with a previous product, and sometimes we actually sell them a tank. We've got guys that's got 5 or 6 head of cows, and we've got folks that have several hundred head of cattle that have multiple tanks. We've got a few farmers that have cattle on multiple tracts of land and locations, and you know, I got one that's got 7 different places he's got tanks.
That is saving a huge amount of labor for him, not having to go feed his cows.
Right. They started digging peanuts a couple weeks ago, and they're fixing to roll into cotton here in the next few days. So he has a busy couple months ahead of him when it all starts, and he depends on us to keep his cows in tip-top conditions.
So if a customer wants to get started, it's as simple as giving you a call, telling you where the pasture is, where the gate keys hid, and you can come with the lick wheel feeder tank, fill it up, and he can be started quickly.
That's right. Yeah,
it's within a day. It's turnkey.
Yeah, we make it pretty painless. The real winner in this product is the convenience of it. I think that's a big factor for a lot of customers. So we try to make it super easy. I think anybody that buys the product, puts it out and feeds it based on the way it's recommended for their given situation, and they give it a year, I think they have a hard time going away from it.